Atticus Finch was a father too, and a light in a dim town. Everyone in Macon knew he was different, one of the finest around. A well-read man with a measured word in any season. He was impartial and thought that the truth was worth believing. How could a man of the law be so riddled with grace? That's just his way. That's not what he'd say. Jean Louise, stay away from that Radley house. It's not our business if the neighbors don't want to come out. Mind your brother, mind Calpurnia, mind me. Don't mind this town, the way of this world. Remember it's a sin to kill a mockingbird. Atticus Finch took a stand for a man with a face not colored right. Everyone in Macon thought he lost it, never could tell black from white. An innocent man lent his good hand to a woman who would never confess. And with the verdict bell, Tom Robinson's face fell, but Atticus wouldn't give up just yet. How could a man of the law be so riddled with grace? That's just his way. That's not what he'd say. Jean Louise, stay away from that Robinson trial. It's not your burden if the neighbors think less of us for a while. Mind your brother, mind Calpurnia, mind me. Don't mind this town or the way of this world. Remember it's a sin to kill a mockingbird. I'm sure that Atticus Finch has sinned, though I never did see it take place. How could a man of the law be so riddled with grace? Jean Louise, stay away from that Radley house. It's not your business if the neighbors don't want to come out. Mind your brother, mind Calpurnia, mind me. Don't mind this town, the way of this world. Remember it's a sin to kill a mockingbird. Finch was a father too, and a light in a dim town.